Hey, what is going on, guys? Make sure and appreciate it. Back with a video. Today we got NF Real. Again, NF is my form of either my favorite rapper or one of my favorite rappers. It's either him or Eminem. So, or even Tom McDonald. Tom McDonald's making his way up. But I'm recording this on Friday. I'm recording all the videos for next week on today, which is Friday. But I will be uploading this on Sunday while I'll be in Hawaii. Because I'm going on a family vacation to Hawaii for a week, so I won't be back until 6th, but I will not be making videos until the 8th, so I'm only going to be making 3 videos this week, this one, and then 2 more, probably other reactions and stuff, so do not expect me to make videos all week. There'll only be 3 videos Sunday, which is just going up, and then Wednesday, and then Saturday, so I'm sorry about that, but I don't want to make 7 videos in one day and then do it, so sorry about that, but that's just how it is. Anyways, I've heard this song before, of course, but it's an NF Real, so let's get into it.
Yeah.
One thing I never noticed is that he's sitting back there. I never realized that. I thought this was just a blank screen. But this is a really neat but weird video. He's in an airplane, like a broken down airplane. It's pretty cool.
Real music.
Yeah. Seats missing. Shit all over the place.
Yeah. You're getting that headspace, you know? Will somebody get the body bags? We're going with the beats in them now. Put the MCs in them.
His movement is so jittery. He's like, what's going on over there? I fucking love that. This is him being himself. By the way, Nate, congratulations on the baby. I heard it's a boy. So congratulations on that. Season him. Put him on a beat with me, then I'm eating. Wait, hold on. A beat with me, then I'm eating him. Somebody get the body bags. We're going with the beats in them now. Put the MCs in them. Season him. Put the MCs in them. Season them. So the MCs in. Put the MCs in. Then season them, like you'd like see you season like a burger or a steak or something like that. Like, so I'm gonna eat them all up. Put them on a beat with me, then I'm eating them. Get away from the table. You rappers ain't hungry enough. You rappers ain't hungry like us. They talk about me like I'm here. They talk about you like you was. A nurse came in. What a fucking beat switch, dude. I fucking love that. NF has such an ear for beats. I fucking love it. My room, she told me I'm sick in the head. I'm in hip hop hospital bed with a pad and a pen and a brace on my neck. They told me that I'm never leaving. Why? I am as ill as it gets. That's dope double entendre. They explain it to me. I'm never leaving. Why? Because I'm as ill as it gets. But it's like ill as in you're sick on the beat, but you're also literally sick. Like you got the flu or something. So dope double entendre. I didn't catch that. I know, easy bar, you miss, you suck. Where does a chainsaw come from in the fucking... Oh, this... I love the music video, but it's all over the place. Strap a grenade in my head. Pull out the pin. My music is mind-blowing. Ain't nobody do... It is, and you can hear the gunshots. But like I do... Or like, you're trying to imitate it. You ain't never been on my level. I got a problem with the way they keep on talking and acting like everybody gonna get a bit of sleep with your eyes open. You wanna know... Oh, I love like all this jittery movies like be your eyes open. I love his weird ass fucking music videos. That's why I like about NF. He just does himself. He doesn't follow what the rap game wants him to follow. He's an outcast. That's another song. That's why I like about NF. He doesn't try to fit in with the rest of rappers. He just does himself. That's what I like about him. Oh, what I know this look around in my fan base and they ready. That last album was heavy. If you don't know what Russian roulette is, you stick one bullet in the chamber like a pistol, and then you pull the trigger. So you have a better chance of going in there and living than you do with him going against you in a rap. Boot to me, cause I get a little bit intense. I'm like, who's next? Y'all better watch it. Take a look at where the clock is. It's my time. This ladder of music, the icon. I took the machete to get. That's not machete. It's a knife. Game is already. Them rappers they coming upon me. I cut up the ladder. I'm just saying, I'm not trying to be rude. Not told him bye bye. What you looking for? A high five? That's cool. Nice try. I'm so sorry, I paused it like 5 times right there. But like pushed him off the edge. Like, what, you're looking for a high five because like he's reaching up. Like, no, let's try. He's just gonna fall. Do not believe everything that you read on the internet. I do not know where your dentist is, but he should clean out your mouth. Don't call me a sellout. That's something I never. I like that line. I don't know who your dentist is, but he should clean out your mouth. Yeah, if you get like, that's why I should start saying to people who hate on me. It's like, dude, whatever you're saying about me is not fucking true. So, whatever. He's, and you clearly know he's not a sellout. He doesn't sell out to rap game. He never has. He never will. So don't think, well, you should get women in this video. No, you shouldn't. Leave it in the fucking room. I've been through hell in my life, though. But I know what heaven is. Father, forgive me, for I am a sinner. But you gave me music as medicine. Woo! That fucking shoot was great. But not a scene, but the shoot right here. With you gave me music as medicine. Woo! That's one of the nicest fucking things I've ever seen in a fucking music video. I give props to you for that. And nobody want a problem when I get in my zone, but it leave me be. I'm a mean MC. Better feed me rappers or feed me beats. Ah, feed me both of them. Yeah. They like, Nay, what's it like to be famous? I'll let you know if I make it. That's how humble he is. He's starting to get famous. But he has the mentality that he's not famous yet. So he's pushing for more. But he's also humble about it. He knows that he's not made it yet. He knows that he can be better. He knows that there's people better than him. He's humble about it. Like, I respect that from him. Yeah, I wonder what life would be like if I didn't stick on my neck. $200 inside of my bank account. Woo! I was living on that. I need some money to pay for my rent. I need some money to pay for my gas. I'm not complaining. I'm just being honest. I promise that I will not beg for respect. No! Never will either. That's a good thing to have. You don't beg for respect. You earn respect. And that's, again, I respect that. Probably enough. I get so frustrated. Take a look at what I created. Time is wasting. I ain't waiting. I'm a doctor with no job. That's dope. I haven't seen that before, but besides other reaction videos and shit. I ain't waiting. I'm a doctor. Notice that he has the white lab coat that usually doctors have on. Doing no job, me, I don't have no patience. I keep pacing. Back and forth, I keep racing. You ain't never been to my book and I got a problem with it. Why? Because you reckon like you read my pages. I wreck these days. Like, looks like he's like a little fucking child having a tantrum. I fucking love it. Just real talk, better give me space, cause I am chasing something they told me that I won't make it. I'm not famous, I'm just Nathan. And I wonder how the world gonna take this. They might hate it, but you know anything about me, you know that'll mean. That was dope. I'll give him that. That was dope. I've always tried to, like, if I have a knife, I'll like try to throw it into the ground. I don't know why, but I've never been able to land it. I'm changing, cause you know I'm real with it. Don't care if you're feeling it, I'm feeling it. You don't like it to deal with it. And if God ain't real, real is it? You still wonder why I existed. I exist in a world that's real different. And what you gonna be when you grow up, mate? I doubt they will get it. He referenced that in Leave Me Alone. He's been Leave Me Alone, where like they're all the time. They want to be grown up. He references that in the beginning of that song. But yeah, probably no one expected him to be a rapper. I don't think his mom expected him to be a rapper. You know, if you listen to the song, How Could You Leave Us, you wouldn't understand the backstory of that. So I'll do a breakdown on that someday. But yeah, I like how he references a lot of songs in the past, or even like mentions the song in the future. My life is a mess, better watch your step. When you step into some of this brain, it's off limits. I'm off in a world you don't get. Cause you ain't never been in it in 10 minutes. I still couldn't explain what's inside my brain. Don't mess with it. I've invested a lot of me inside these lines. I'm just protecting them. Everybody wanna hear the real version of life. They don't get so sensitive when I say something a little bit raw. I drop my thoughts and they call it negative. Yeah, it's like, he's just telling how he feels. He's not sugarcoating anything. He's just gonna tell you how he feels in raps. A lot of people say, well, I can understand the facts. I can understand emotion. Well, a lot of them bitch about when NF gets super fucking depressing. Sorry that he makes a lot of depressing music, and he's just saying it, what he feels like. Don't you say, well, this is negative. No, it's not. It's supposed to help you through a lot of shit. You want to know where my heart is? I stand out because I wear my garbage. I work my hardest. And every time I look into the mirror, I don't forget about where I started. That's how everybody should be. You should be humble. You should always remember where you started, where you came from, so you don't overthink that you're too good for something. So always remember where you started. I like that. I know. if you're over 28, 21, have a drink for all the times I said. I like that about NF. And yes, that counts as well. I like that you can see on like the thing on the bottom, the timer or the time, whatever the fuck, timestamp, that's not over, but he makes it sound like it's about to end, then wham, hits you.
What am I doing? Tell me, what am I doing?
Like this, I like this little small little chorus that he's doing. I like this, it's very calm and smooth and easy to listen to.
Tell me, what am I doing? I said, what am I doing? Tell me, what am I doing here if I'm not being real?
That's true. I think a lot of people should do that. It's like, if you ain't being real, what are you doing on this planet? Just tell people the truth. A lot of people will be pissed off about that. A lot of people will be offended by it, but so what? Better than being lied to. So, just be real. Hold on. You go back, you can see like his eyes peeking through. Like, come on.
Fucking. Are we on a plane?
Oh, that's all in his mind, dude. I fucking love NF, dude. That's a funny skit at the end. That's funny. But the song by NF, of course, as always. Again, congratulations to him for having a baby. Hope that son born healthy and proud and the old one would be good when he grows up. Anyways, if you guys like the video, oh, this song is 9 out of 10. Anyways, I've been giving a lot of 9 out of 10s, but because I just know good music. Not an egomaniac, I swear. If you guys like the video, please like and subscribe. Keep on sharing. Bye, guys.